Tristan, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations, Tristan.
Before Merrick Medal, I really had a typical teenage life. You wake up, go to school, do your homework. That's about it. Here, it's a totally different kind of school. It's like chasing a moving train. Everything's moving so fast, and you just gotta try to catch up. And on top of that, I have to make sure that I'm picking the right song each and every week.
It's about finding certain songs that really you feel comfortable in, because I felt like that one for you wasn't everything it could be, knowing how you sing.
After the live show, the very next day, I walked into vocal coaching feeling very confident about my song choice, Clarity by Zedd.
I'm not into it at all. I swear.
When Scott said he didn't like it, my face was like blank. I was like, I don't like it.
I mean, Tristan, that's just, it's not elevating. You know?
It got pretty emotional because it was just so overwhelming. I thought I was making good decisions for myself, and it's hard to hear that maybe I'm not. Hurts you inside a little bit.
Come on, let's go. Come and get a glass of water.
So it was back to square one. I took Scott's advice and chose a new song. I chose Go Rest High on That Mountain by Vince Gill. Something I really believe in and I'm really comfortable with, and hopefully they'll believe in too.
Because we're running out of time.
Yes.
I don't know what song Scott had you not do and have that one, but that was a good move, Scott, because that's a terrific song. Vince Gill's amazing songwriter. He's got a brand new album out right now. That was such a good song for you. Great job.
Thank you so much. That's, I believe that is the Tristan that America fell in love with and that got you to this point. I mean, honestly, that is your sweet spot, your comfort zone, and you did a beautiful job on it, so you should be very proud.
Thank you so much.
You really are a country singer. I love when you sing country songs, and I love that song. Did you have someone in mind when you were singing that?
Yes. my grandfather found out a few days ago ahead. He broke his back. So it's kind of dedicated to him.
It's amazing, I think, when you have someone in mind, especially on a song like that. Terrific job. Terrific job. He wasn't trying to fling a piano on his back, was he?
No.
Okay.
Yeah. Good job. Good job. The piano, that's beautiful. Right. That's where America fell in love with you, right behind that piano. Right at home there. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Tristan.
McIntosh.
Yeah, yeah.
Right on down the stairs. Be careful. For Tristan, Super Bowl online at AmericanAuto.com and by using the Fox Now app. That is how you do it. So friends.